Today in history, on February 15, 1933, a deranged, unemployed bricklayer named Giuseppe Zangara shouted, "Too many people are starving," and fired a gun at America's president-elect, Franklin D. Roosevelt. Roosevelt survived, but this incident was just one of many that represented anger and frustration felt among many working Americans during the Great Depression. Zangara later claimed, "I don't hate Mr. Roosevelt personally, I hate all officials and anyone rich." Make sure you tell us in comments, how do you feel about today's officials and the economy in the US? Give us thumbs up or thumbs down.